Power outage at New York's John F. Kennedy International Airport has stretched into a second day, stranding passengers. JFK's operators say an international terminal remains closed due to electrical issues, and they advised travelers to check with their carriers for their flight status before coming to the airport. They said the outage was caused by an electrical panel failure that led to a small fire. The Port Authority said it was working to accommodate affected flights at other terminals. Some planes were forced to return to their points of origin. At least one Air New Zealand flight was two-thirds of the way across the Pacific Ocean when it had to make a U-turn and head back to Auckland. A power outage at New York's John F. Kennedy International Airport has stretched into a second day, stranding passengers. JFK's operators say an international terminal remains closed due to electrical issues, and they advised travelers to check with their carriers for their flight status before coming to the airport. They said the outage was